Over the years, my mental health has been called many things.
And sometimes people relate to me as the following: depressed, traumatized, damaged, broken, unfixable, useless. But actually, I am more than my mental health. I am a daughter, a sister, a partner, a survivor, a fighter, a change maker, an advocate. I am more than my mental health.